So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel information and educational video. As I already informed you earlier that this time the advanced registration is going to start from 30th. So NTA will take lots of time for publication of the result. As I already informed you after 15th of the examination itself. Because I know NTA every year do like this. They keep a student waiting for every day about the result. They can't provide you an exact date. This would provide the date like 27, I will provide the result. From yesterday only students are waiting for the result. I am also waiting. Many other people are waiting for the result. I don't know when they are going to provide you the result because of the news website. They are telling every time that is result is going to be announced shortly. But before releasing the result, there will be two things. One is they will announce the topper list that will be available on new channel, Twitter also. And second thing, they will remove all the link from the candidate activity from the jmain.nta.nic.in, that is the official website of JEE Mains. Once they will remove, then you can expect the result is going to announce very soon. And on the same website, that is of JEE Mains, you will get the 3-4 link to check your rank, that is in the candidate activity only. So this was the latest update regarding the JEE Mains result. Whenever it will be available, I will try to be live very soon in the same channel to check the result live again and again, and I will provide you your question help also. Please try to subscribe the channel so that you will get the notification of my live. And whenever the result will be announced, no matter it is 2 a.m. or midnight or morning, I will try to update you as soon as possible in the same channel. Thank you.